signing on the air. This is the new Z100.
New York City was an impossibly saturated media market.
That was the dream. Hear your song coming out of the radio.
And it was really like this communal experience.
I didn't like New York radio at the time. It was uninspiring, and it was ready for a takeover.
And then came Scott Shannon.
Live from the Penthouse Studio, the flamethrower.
Scott came in not knowing anything about New York City.
They started at the very bottom of the barrel.
We were in last effing place. We suck.
I almost fell out of my chair.
No one ever says you're doing poorly in radio.
We're going from worst to first. We need your help.
He recruited the audience to build our audience.
Z100 became the biggest thing in New York radio.
From the top of the Empire State Building.
Everybody broadcast from the top of the Empire State Building.
That is Scott's marketing genius.
The reach of Z100 was felt from coast to coast.
Made me feel like I had the freedom to do really experimental projects.
Z100 was a renaissance, a musical culture in the city.
Mr. James Brown!
Z100.
Wait a second. Did Scott Shannon create Z100?
That's why I'm doing the movie now. Boom, and you're in it.
Holy shit.